Service was held for the victims at the school. It's understood the 32-seater bus was carrying 58 pupils when it crashed. There are allegations that the bus's brakes failed. Authorities say counseling will be provided indefinitely for learners, teachers, and the community. They say they will review safety regulations.